This tutorial shows how to automatically record a drum kit from a virtual instrument in SFZ format. Then, the SFZ file is converted to a ZDR file for use in the Casio MZX500 and MZX300 Arranger keyboards. Renoise is actually a tracker with DAW functions, but the special feature of Renoise is the so-called plug-in grabber, an automatic VST sampler. The automatic instrument recording works with the plug-in grabber. How to configure the programs to achieve the functionality shown will be explained in another tutorial. First, you need to load a VST instrument. Then, the VST instrument appears at the top of the orange highlighted instrument list. The automatic instrument recording works with the plug-in grabber. For one-shot drum samples, only the audible part of the sample is exported. Silence at the end of the sample is automatically removed. After recording, the result is now in a free entry under the VST instrument. By double-clicking on the new entry, the sampled result can be played back with Renoise's integrated sampler. The recording volume depends on the volume setting in the VST instrument. Too loud VST instrument settings can lead to distortion. Renoise's built-in sample player plays back the recorded samples and makes key zone editing available. Unused key zones can be marked and removed with the delete key. The key zone view is called up with the F4 key. To change the key zone area, move the white marker squares horizontally with the mouse. The sample list, on the left, contains the recorded samples. In the right area, the key zones are graphically displayed in green. Depending on the key played on the keyboard, the corresponding sample is highlighted in the list and the key zone display. To export sampled instruments in SFZ format, select the Renoise instrument from the Renoise instrument list, then click on the small triangle to open the drop-down menu. Export multi-sample and confirm with the key return. Now you can select a location of the SFZ sound and enter a suitable instrument name. Start the RATech MZX sample toolbox. Select the tab MZX Drum Tone. Dropping the file starts the SFZ conversion to a Casio drum tone. The Casio MZX Sample Manager starts automatically, ready for export. If you set the file path to the USB stick before exporting, the Casio drum tone file will automatically be saved to the USB stick. Click Convert to save the Casio MZX drum tone in the ZDR format. Import the drum tone in ZDR format from the USB stick into Casio MZX 500 or MZX 300.